basically striping those irons there. We saw you have a little tip from Neil. What did he tell you to do?
What I was doing was I was breaking down on this back leg, which made me lean back into the shot when I got through. So he was just telling me to keep this flex and then get more of a coil and then get through the ball better. It started striping really nice. Yeah.
What difference have you seen with your ball strike and flight in comparison to how you normally hit it?
It's more of a piercing flight rather than trying to get the ball up in the air. So yeah, it was a better flight.
And the Apex 5 iron there, how do you find that club?
Very nice, to be honest. I've never hit a Callaway Apex before, ever. And yeah, they come off really sweet.
What do you play off?
I play off 12.
Okay, so that's a kind of a bit of a better player's iron. You don't seem to be too intimidated by hitting a 5 iron.
No, it's fine. No, that's good. Yeah.
Well done, we'll let you get back to it.
Thank you.
Cheers.